and configured Apache Spark on your Ubuntu machine.